Hey friends, look at this great idea. It's using these butterflies, and I know that it's the end of summer and all, but this is beautiful. And kids can paint this and it'll dry quickly because we're just using some acrylic paint and it really does dry quickly. And if they can make it as streaked or even with puffy clouds by leaving the white, this one is a little bit different after we painted it. And go ahead and let them paint that, but before they start, go on the back and write their name. I promise that's gonna be important. Write their name on there, and these are just cardboard or canvas board type of things. You get this at the art supply stores. And then after that dries, or while that's drying, you can go ahead and use some punch out shapes, or you can go online and just get some patterns of butterflies. And we just punched these out of some watercolor paper or even some construction paper if you don't go too heavy on the watercolor, and let the kids decorate them. Now, these are decorated pretty simply, but your kids can have a great time making these look like anything they want and simply using these school set of watercolors. So just paint those on and it'll dry pretty quickly. If you need to hurry them, you can always bring a hair dryer and work on drying them with a hair dryer, and it does help. Now, as soon as that is all dry, you can start gluing them on. Now, we want these butterflies to kind of stand off with their wings, so it might be easier to go ahead and fold over the wings now, so that way you've got an idea where to put the glue whenever you start gluing these on. And just try to help the kids remember that we're gluing on as the butterflies go up, not down. Like you wouldn't want them to, if this is the top, you wouldn't want them going down, you'd want them going up. And you could place them all along here any way you want, but then the key would be to leave it alone and let it dry. So they can add all of their butterflies and make this terrific art piece. I think this is a lot of fun, and it's three-dimensional, and it's really unique than some of the other art projects we've done. So I hope you'll give it a try. Check out all of the ideas that we have at Mr. Mark's Classroom, and sign up to be reminded on Mondays so you'll not miss a tip of the week.